When it comes to sorting and identifying text and numbers, sometimes text and numbers mixed in the same column can cause a lot of issues, especially if you're trying to analyze the data. I'm Chris Menard. Let's dive into this right now. So on the worksheet called Sorting that I'm currently working on, we've got an issue with column H, but before I show you the issue, if I go to column I and I click on I2, control shift down arrow, I'm expecting to see nothing but numbers. Down in the bottom right is your status bar. We've already covered this. I right clicked on sum and turned on all the options. So I see both count and numerical count. They're exactly the same, and that's what I'm expecting because these are supposed to be numbers. But now if we go to purchases to date and control shift down arrow, notice that it is two off. So there are two texts inside of these numbers, but they sure do look like numbers. So usually when you have text that's put in as numbers, you get the green triangle like the zip code column, column F, but I'm not seeing it here. So one easy way to find the two numbers, one, you could sort this, but you still may not be able to easily identify them. So let's use conditional formatting. H2, control shift down arrow, everything is selected. Home tab, conditional formatting. We're going to write a rule and we're going to use the Excel function isText. So let's go write a new rule. Use a formula. And down in this box, I'm going to do equal isText. I happen to be in cell H2. And I want to focus just on column H. So I did $H2. And then what format do you want to use? I'm going to go to format. I'm going to go to the fill. I'm going to put it in a green. You pick whatever color you want. Hit OK and hit OK. And there are the two cells that are text that look like number. So I'm going to assume that that's supposed to be 250. There's an O there probably at the end. And there's supposed to be 530. Let's fix those real quick, 250 and 530. Conditional formatting disappeared. Again, if you don't want that rule now, you could come in here and go down to manage rules. And I'm going to delete that rule. I don't need it anymore and hit OK. Hope you enjoyed this video. Feel free to hit the subscribe, ring the bell, all that jazz. Have a wonderful day. Thank you.